These are the 9 and 10-year-olds.
Good job!
Good job, sir. Good job, sir. Good job, sir. You did great.
far sometimes. You can't even have a family dinner without talking to martial arts. And it's pretty neat when you get to surround yourself by world-class martial arts. And so, for you that don't fall, or for those that do, Grandmaster Ernesto Precious does the Precious-style Filipino martial arts. There's many generations. If you go look up on, you know, Wikipedia like that, look up some of the history and stuff, you'll see all the Precious families that passed their lineage down. Well, Grandmaster Ernesto Precious passed away, but there were times when I remember him coming to our house. I think they watched him together all of his life when he did his ear off and he's been that many years. And he even thought that they train and just train. It wasn't about what kind of belts you could get. It wasn't about who had flashy kicks. It wasn't about going to tournaments. It was about learning. And it was learning about being family. And some of the level that Grandmaster Ernesto Precious taught at Thomas University and the Philippines and the Air Force and Army team, things that he trained, accolades around the world, not just in the United States, all around the world. And he passed on and he left his to his son, Grandmaster Ernesto Jr., John John. And me and John John connected about a year ago, and we've been talking about it before, but actually longer than a year and a half, almost 2 years. And he went back through all of the records, looked through all of his lineage. And lineage is a huge thing when you start talking about martial arts. And having lineage is the most important thing that you have that traceability of what you do. And so we got this in the mail, so I'm going to have my son come over here, Jared. And this is kind of cool. So Jared planned this out. He had a flat tire, still made it do, but along all the way, when we were coming, he was coaching you guys. And I saw a couple things. I saw the water bottle come out to the back of the net. Who got that today? So they didn't have to heard some of the same terminology and things. So it's really cool to get past this generation. And so I'm going to let Jared read this because I'm going to have my glasses on. Not the hard words, but.
Days by himself.